Hi folks, this is All the Fruit. I'm at a tropical fruit farm in Penang, Malaysia. One of the best tropical fruit collections I've ever seen. And here is some candle tree, Parmentiera. Well, they say it's Parmentiera aculeata. I haven't checked it yet. But definitely a Parmentiera and most probably Parmentiera aculeata. Here they call it cow okra. They have younger and older trees, and here where there's some construction, they have even kind of brushed off a couple of them. Well, let's see what this is like. I think the Weird Fruit Explorer made a video about this species right here in this garden, so now I will be a copycat and just repeat his video. Very fibrous, sweet, with a slight flavor that reminds me of bell peppers. The seeds are of course not fibrous, but they're also not sweet. Yeah, better than Parmentiera serifera, but still nothing I would grow as a fruit tree. Obviously, I don't know. I think that the effects of the miracle fruit are also already wearing off, but it's possible that I still taste some sourness or sweetness. I mean, without the fibers, it would not be a bad fruit, but with the fibers, I would say it's not worth the trouble. So folks, this was Parmentiera aculeata from the tropical fruit farm in Penang. Stay tuned for a lot more fruit videos from the tropical fruit farm in Penang. If you come to Malaysia, definitely do visit the tropical fruit farm in Penang. And don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe.